on the ground, I'm gonna kill you both. Drop it. You have 1 second.
Okay, 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 okay. Okay, okay, okay. Wait a minute.
One.
No, 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 I'm gonna drop it, man. Just a second. Just give me a second. Just give me a second. My friend is glitching here, man. We dropped them both. We dropped them both.
Alright, I like that.
Dude, I have no ammo on it, man. Come on.
Alright. Put your hands up and stand up. Drop your back, it's on the ground.
Dude, you're glitchy, man. You can...
Put your backpack on the ground.
Oh, there's a zombie coming, man. There's a zombie coming.
Put your backpack on the ground.
Put your fucking backs on the ground!
It's on the ground, man. It's on...
Good! Oh, check my fucking pulse! Check my fucking pulse! Check it!
Okay, I'm gonna... Oh, zombie.
Check my pulse!
The honey badger.
Do you fucking remember me?
No.
You fucking do.
How dare you not remember us, boys?
Do you remember fucking killing me? You said I'm a bad person. Am I?
Love you too, love you too, come on.
What do you think of my outfit, man? What do you think of my outfit? Isn't that sexy? Oh yeah.
This is what they call fashion, my friend, fashion.
Fashion my ass. There's some guy behind those trees. I don't know if that was our friend or not. There was... Come out of the tree! Oh, watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out!
Yo, I am from the lane.
Me too, man, me too.
Alright, what's your name, mate?
Hello,
yeah, you have a really nice dress.
I'm Adam, Sean.
I know. The dress is awesome.
How did he check my name so fast?
A check balls.
No, he did it like in a second.
So how are you doing, man? We're just traveling the Chernogorsk looking
for my friend.
Oh, you do.
I'm searching for my friend John. Can you find him?
John? We know John.
Hold on, we know John.
Hey, where are you running, man?
He's running through the fucking water. Okay.
Is it the same John?
Yeah, I don't know.
Is it the same? Is your friend, is he John? Because we know John.
Oh, he's
John
lagging. Marco. He's lagging. Hello? You see him?
Yeah. He's just standing and...
Should I tase him? Oh, no, he's back. Oh, hello. It's your friend John, the same one. Oh.
We know John.
I think he just logged out, dude.
Okay, if he's gonna stop, I'm gonna...
Are you okay?
Are you here, mate? Just tased him. Hold on. Don't swing your axe. Oh, he's dead. Gonna take his backpack. Stop fucking sliding.
He's over here.
Oh, I see him over there. Can you just drop his backpack somewhere close so I can see it?
No, I don't see anything on him. That's the problem. He was lagging.
Oh, I see. I had a chance to. Hold on, I'm gonna chop him down. No, I cannot take his stuff.
Okay, destroyed, man.
Do you have a knife?
Cause look at this. I'm hitting. Because he's lying here.
Oh. Oh, I see it. I see blood. Hold on.
I am back.
Oh. Dude, hello, mate. You just died over here. Look. This is your buddy, fucking baby.
Voodoo magic. Voodoo magic, dude. I'm gonna tell you. Voodoo magic.
Shit. We talk. You're just.
You voodoo.
We just
you were about to ask me that, I saw that. But fuck it. Let's go Berezino, I think I know where my friend is. Go, go, go.
Berezino?
Yeah.
That's not okay.
No, that's not okay, man.
We're gonna go with him?
No! He fucking spawned back or something. I don't fucking hear him.
Nope, not Berezino.
Dude, we're a little bit afraid of you, man. You voodoo shit.
Yeah.
I'm afraid of voodoos.
I'm hacking. Do you want to see my teleporting skills?
No. No, please don't do it.
Are you ready?
No, dude, I'm scared.
Hold on.
Maybe this is a fucking...
3, 2, 1, no. Hack!
Holy shit!
What?
I'm just fucking...
Where is he?
What the fuck? Where did you go, dude?
I hear him. I hear him.
Yeah, I hear the footsteps, but I can see him.
Ah, there he is!
Oh, fuck!
Oh, I'm back.
What the fuck?
Man, dude, stay away from me, man. You're scaring me.
Killing him?
Dude, please leave us. Leave us.
Yay, he's Rambo. Rocky.
Let's go.
You fucking sure?
Yo. Yep. Can you give the stand back to me?
What?
It's right here. Put it up my ass, please. Do it. Alright, now you're scaring me.
I'm inside the house. He's trying to get me to give him a saline bag.
Oh, yeah.
Put the needle into me, please.
Yeah, but do you have a IV starter kit?
It's on it.
No, I cannot use it on you.
You don't need it.
I cannot use it on you, I just can't check your pulse.
Hold on. Try that.
Nah, still the same.
Damn it.
Yeah, right. And he got a gun, you know that.
Oh, did he have a gun?
Yeah, he has a gun on his back.
Loaded?
I don't know, he has a gun. That's why I think he found it. That's why I heard that thing. He's behind you, we're coming in. Should I fucking stun him? That will be... Okay, fuck it, I'm gonna do this. Come here and help me.
Shit.
Help me! I'm inside the house, help me!
I'm next to you.
What the fuck, I'm lagging. Kill that fucking guy. You see him on the floor?
Yeah, I'm lagging as well.
Don't tell me this. Oh, he's dead. He's here. Okay, stop. He's dead. Yeah, he got a loaded gun. And ammo for it.
Sorry, dude, but we couldn't trust you. You were acting really weird. I'm sorry for that. I hope you will forgive us for this. But, we couldn't take any chances, you know?
He's sending
don't
up!
Do it.
He's fucking
I'm friendly, dude. I'm fucking friendly.
Yes, that's why we didn't kill you, man. That's when we didn't kill you, man. We just stunned you with the battle. Because you had a gun.
Check my fucking profile. I fucking 1,000 hours.
Yeah, I had a loaded gun, man.
Yeah, you've been acting weird.
And you didn't say anything to us. No, you didn't say anything to us. You were just loading your gun and we're like, holy shit, this guy's trying to kill us.
No. That's bullshit.
Okay, I hope everything is okay. Let's continue the journey. Now he's definitely gonna kill us when he gets the
chance. I fucking need that backpack. I'm gonna stun him in a moment and kill him. What?
I thought you said he was dead.
Yeah, he was stunned. I think I told that he was dead, but he was stunned. Hold on, we're gonna continue our journey. We're gonna shoot him in the face. Whatever.
Now it's a little bit too evil, man.
What?
Did you get his gun?
Yeah, I got his gun. And I'm not going to kill him right now.
Okay. Are you feeling okay now?
Double watch out for.
What is your name?
Check my post, dude.
Oh, he's pissed off.
Are you pissed off? Are you angry at us?
Why are you angry? Don't be angry.
I'm fucking mad. I'm pissed. Get the fuck out of here. I'm gonna cry.
No. Come here. We're gonna make it up to you, man.
Don't.
No, don't kill yourself.
What? Have a nice rest in peace. You've been acting too weird. I'm sorry.
Oh my god, you're fucking evil.
Fuck him. Do you care? Do you really care? Next time, just don't act so weird, so people won't be scared of you. Actual.
Dude, just look at his backpack. It was in his backpack. He was carrying two girl dresses.
Yeah, I seen that. That's why I fucking killed him. That's not the normal stuff. I just wanna.
Oh my god, dude. I'm very sorry. I'm very sorry. This is not how we are. But this game, this world makes you the way we are right now. So may you rest in peace. Go towards the light. Go towards the light.
And don't follow the rabbit.
There. Amen. And okay, let's go.
Shame that we don't have a knife. We will have a meat at least.
You're evil, man.
I'm not evil, I'm just learning. There's someone running on the road. Oh no, oh yeah, there's someone coming.
Is he armed?
And no, I don't think so. You got a he's a fresh pound. Hello, get down.
Hello.
Get down on the ground, please.
Okay, I'm going down.
That's a precaution.
Okay. Alright, Matt.
For your sake.
Do you have any weapons on you? No, I'm not going to shoot you. Do you have any weapons on you?
I do not.
Okay, are you friendly? And I'm asking for serious right now.
Yes.
Okay, you can get
I
up.
Have nothing on me.
Okay, get up.
Hey.
Hello, and sorry, we have Stop. To do that precaution because we heard the shots around. And there's more of us. So, just hanging out over here and trying not to get killed.
Okay. It's a nice yellow raincoat you have, Matt.
Oh, thank you very much. Nice, everything okay?
Oh. Hello.
Okay, come over here. Come out of the main road. Do you need something, man?
Food would be nice. I've got water from the pond over there, but each meal's loot kit. So actually,
okay, I'm gonna open you a can of spaghetti.
Good.
It's 58% because I opened it with an axe. It's lying down here. You can have it.
Thank you, man.
And I'm gonna give you a paprika. Okay, go for it, grab it, and I'm gonna ask you friendly to leave this town. Okay?
Okay.
Just,
can I leave that side of town?
If I were you, I would go this way. Oh, there's a guy over there. North.
He told that's a guy over there.
On the road, what's he doing? This guy's...
Okay, take it easy, take it easy.
Hey, hello.
Gonna go.
Hello, come over here. Yeah, I see.
Hello.
I am coming. Don't shoot your weapon.
Hold up. We don't gonna shoot you. Just get down on the ground. No, you don't have to drop things.
Okay.
It's me again. Don't shoot me. I just want to talk to you, good.
Oh, it's the voodoo guy.
I just want to talk to you. No, I'm not the voodoo guy. I'm David. And that's my friend John right there. I just want to talk to you. Put the weapon down.
Ah, this is the same guy we just killed, dude.
Put
the weapon down. Thank you. No, I'm not freaked out anymore.
Okay.
There we go.
You pick up your stuff.
Finally.
We just pick precautions because we heard the shots over here, somewhere around.
Shot?
Yes, after we went to this town, there was 3 shots coming from
the
that direction.
Down. Are you kidding me? Oh no, there we go.
That was decent.
I'm in the orange house.
Okay. So what do you want to talk
about? What happened earlier?
Take this twig.
So what happened earlier? My friend said you shot him for some reason. Why did you shoot him?
Because
he wasn't a threat.
Yeah, for us he was a threat. You can ask my friend. He didn't pose a direct threat too, but he was acting like really fucking weird.
Yeah, guys, the server right now is, you know the thing about him moving around, it's because the server is decent.
I know, but he was acting weird. I don't mean he was disappearing or something, he was just acting weird, like someone who's mental,
hey,
you know.
You were acting weird?
I'm a weird guy, I'm sorry.
We are sorry too.
Okay, guys, I got... Okay. This is a really nice reunion, but I'm actually pretty scared here. I'm gonna give you guys some food.
Don't be
scared of me.
We're just two guys.
Let's drop our
Know, if you had so much experience with DayZ and so much bad memories from meeting someone, giving him food, and then he just backstabs you, you just act like us.
Hey,
you can't be sure
of
that.
I'll give you a tip. First tip, don't go on 50 out of 50 servers. These kind of servers are where all the bad people come. The ones shooting. Yeah, you're not going to meet a lot of friends. If you want friendly servers, go to 30 out of 30 servers. Those servers always have nice, friendly people. And also American servers. American servers are a lot better than European servers. Not because I'm an American or anything. I'm not American. But American people are nice. They like to talk. He's German. I'm British.
German? Oh, you're British. Yeah. Your friend is German.
Yeah. But American people are just, they're just nice. They like
what's
talk.
Your name?
Not yet.
My name's Twig. John Twig.
Oh, we met before. You were looking for your wife and your kid. That's why your voice was sounding familiar.
My wife and
are
my
you John?
What?
You John?
Yeah.
Yeah, it was three days ago. I don't remember. Met near to Electro and Cherno. You remember that? We were hunting for that deer who jumped and died.
Man.
No, that's not that John. That's a different John, I guess.
Is it different?
Yeah, the
are
John I
sure?
know, he had a different haircut.
I changed my haircut, guys. I did change my haircut.
Isn't that
bit.
The
oh,
same
yeah.
one?
Oh, no, I don't
change
you, man.
He sound familiar.
No, you're a little bit older.
Okay, John, you dressed like you're going to the party. Where's the party?
I don't know, David told me to put on this pink dress. I don't know, maybe he knows where the party is. Yo,
what are you guys, gay?
Hell no.
I get it.
What is
no.
it?
Oh shit.
Now he's pissed. John, look, oh, at that. Look at
that. They're acting fucking weird.
Sorry, John. Come on.
It's okay, man. It's okay.
Okay. Alright, guys. It was really nice meeting you. Don't forget the tomato and the orange over there.
Okay. Alright,
continue journey.
Wow. Good luck with
being
friendly.
Oh, wait a minute. Actually, your friend David, he said that you were in trouble. What happened?
No, not anymore. I died. It's fine.
died. Fuck me.
Buried Zeno. Some snipers. Zeno got one of them.
You have the ammo for that thing?
Oh well.
Yeah, no, I don't have
guys,
any ammo.
Another tip. Okay. You know, if you're on the coast where there's fresh spawns and you're giving them stuff, always wear a hard hat. You see the distance between us here. I could punch you to the face and you might go down if you're not healthy.
Yeah, that's why I'm moving away from you. That's why I'm moving away from your friend.
Yeah. No, like literally, if you have a hard hat on, you can just have it on, and you can, if the fresh spawn punches you 20, 30 times, you won't die. You won't go unconscious. It's literally the best thing to have if you're friendly.
Oh.
Friendly, mate.
Yep, that's true. It's true.
All right, guys. Good luck in your journey.
Take care, man. You too.
You too, man. Take care, boys. Good luck. Good luck.
I love you too, man. Bye-bye.
Love you, man.
Come on.
Okay. Take care.
Bye-bye.
Don't die.
Bye-bye.
Bye. Go.
I know his voice from somewhere.
Your weapon's on the ground, I'm gonna kill you both. Drop it. You have 1 second.
Okay. Wait a minute.
One.
No, I'm gonna drop it, man. Just give me a second. My friend is glitching here, man. We dropped them both.
Alright, I like that.
Dude, I have no ammo on it, man. Come on.
Alright, put your hands up and stand up. Drop your backpacks on the ground.
Dude, you're glitchy, man. You can...
Put your backpacks on the ground.
Oh, there's a zombie coming, man. There's a zombie coming.
Put your backpacks on the ground.
Put your fucking backpacks on the ground!
It's on the ground, man. It's on...
Good! Oh, check my fucking pulse! Check my fucking pulse! Check it!
Okay, I'm gonna... Oh, zombie.
Check my pulse!
The honey badger.
Do you fucking remember me?
No.
You fucking do.
How dare you not remember us, boys?
Do you remember fucking killing me? You said I'm a bad person. Am I? Do you see what I fucking just did?
Can you hear me?
You saved us.
Can you hear me?
You're bleeding, man. You're bleeding, dude.
I can patch you up.
I don't fucking care.
I can patch you up if you want.
Hey, listen. Okay. Listen up. Don't get angry at us, man. We're just scared. That's it. You know. We know bad people. You know us.
Hey.
We're all about love.
Sit down, mate. Get down.
Get on your knees.
You know what I can do.
I'm on my knees. No, don't do anything stupid. Okay.
Good.
You're still bleeding, man. You're still bleeding.
Man,
I don't give a shit.
You bleed. Can you hear me right now? Okay.
Yeah. I can hear you.
You know they're gonna kill us.
Your mic is fucked up.
Oi.
Your mic is
fucked
up.
F2 right now, or you're gonna get shot in the face.
Can you hear me?
F2.
No, that's. Oh, wait a minute.
3.
No.
2.
Wait a minute.
1.
Hold up.
Press F2, mate. I don't want to shoot you.
I'm just.
Press F2. I do not want to shoot you.
Oh yeah. No, this is F6.
Okay, there we go.
This is F6.
Hey, drop all your clothing now. You as well. Drop everything.
Tell him in a second I'm glitching right now.
Guys, my friend is glitching.
Help.
Glitching. I thought you guys were cool, man. What the fuck?
Okay, can you hear me right now?
I'm not gonna try
drop
to do anything to you. I just want to ask you a question.
Drop it. Dude, he's glitching. He's glitching. Serious. Seriously, don't kill him. He's glitching, man.
No, seriously.
Yes, I have a mic fucking up.
Maiden Awesome, what is your real name? Your first name.
This Maiden.
Maiden, how many hours in DayZ do you have?
Something like 100.
Alright, what's your name? Adam! How many hours in DayZ do you have?
Yeah? Can you hear me?
I do.
Okay, thank you very much. My mic should be fixed right now. So my real
how
name
many
is
hours in
Adam.
Do you have?
I got like something like 90 something. Like 3, 93.
Alright. You, both of you, are the worst players I ever saw in the fucking game. Get your fucking shit together.
Why? Yeah, you're quite good actually, we're sorry.
No, I'm gonna kill him.
Put on your clothing, boys. Put on your clothing. I want you to turn around, okay? Turn around, boys. I'm sorry about this, but you have to turn around. I don't like shooting people in the face, you know? It's just that thing. I'm sorry, boys. Do not turn around.
I'm confused, man.
He's gonna shoot you?
Don't look towards us.
Zombie. No! Oh, shit, man. I'm fucking bleeding, dude. No.
It's okay, it's gonna be okay.
Don't look this way, mate.
Okay.
There's a zombie coming.
Put up your hand.
In the face. Don't worry about the damage.
Adam, you better cooperate, man. These guys.
Yeah, I am. I'm trying, but my fucking game is glitching. What should I do?
Could you patch me up, please? No, nothing. Just stay there. Don't do anything stupid.
He's dropping. He's dropping everything and leaving. Lol. But he took my gun, I think. Oh no, there's a gun. Well, that was the weirdest thing I ever experienced in DayZ. Okay, patch up yourself. You here, mate?
Yeah, just a second.
Okay, I'm patching you up. You drop the shit on the ground and leave.
He doesn't give me the option.
I'm starting to bandage you, buddy.
Oh, now it's working. What the fuck just happened, man?
I don't know. There's a shotgun and probably some... Yeah, there's some ammo over here.
That was fucking weird, dude.
yeah, it was.
Okay, your backpack. This is your backpack.
Well, I got my backpack already. There's a lot of fucking ammo for my gun. Dude, there's like more ammo in here for the shotgun.
Serious? Oh wow.
Yeah.
I am so confused right now.
Yeah, that's... Like, I got this on video and on the stream. I hope someone was watching this.
Yeah, I record. I'm still recording this, by the way.
Oh, good, you're recording. Okay. Yeah. Here's the ammo in this backpack, the orange one.
Holy
and some
shit.
Morphine. And I need something sharp, like a knife. And there's the shotgun over here. You just need to move that fucking helmet and there's a shotgun. I was holding the stun button and waiting for an opportunity to stun them. Fuck me.
Shotgun. Yeah, I see it, but I can't grab it.
Just move the helmet. Now, you can see. You can take it.
Are you happy?
Yes, thank you very much for not killing us, guys. You can come out.
Yeah, please come out, guys. I would like to know what just happened. I'm
yeah,
I'm
we're fucking
really
confused like hell. We're just confused.
This is how you play this game, guys. You don't have to kill people.
No.
I didn't like that you killed me.
Well, what you need to understand, we're not killing people. We've been actually from like few days playing together, and we've been trying to help people, but we always got backstabbed by those who helped.
Yeah.
And that
I can
was
understand.
Like, you know, that was like fucked up. That's why we took a precautions today and tried not to fucking get with weird guys. That's why I am sorry for killing you. And I think I am sorry. I'm gonna fucking eat in front of you. And I don't know. I'm gonna make you a blowjob.
Yeah, me too. Yeah, we are blowjob boys.
No blowjobs.
You've been following me for quite a while now. You thought it should scare you.
Yeah, we know that was somebody following us.
You scared us.
And you scared the shit out of us.
Hey man, it's fine.
How many hours you guys played?
Too many, man. Too many hours. Way too many.
Yeah, did you? Do you experience that? Do you experience that DayZ change up when in the very early beginning of standalone, people were actually friendly to each other? Then it went to something like mod.
The more people bought it, man. The more people buy it, the more clicks buy it.
Yeah, I think that the DayZ mod people just came into the standalone. That's why it's fucked up.
Adam, let's scare them now, okay?
It's okay though. You'll find some friendly people.
Adam, let's scare them.
Mm.
Yeah, like this level.
Nah, I don't feel like...
We're totally friendly. Like, totally friendly.
Yeah, but there's so many people...
There you go, brother.
There's so many people that say they're friendly and then they actually not, so
yeah. Yeah, they're shooting in the face.
You
wanna go for it?
Just one thing to remember, treat people
right now.
How you want to be treated.
Just set them to...
So if I come to you, if we're both geared, and I come to you with my gun, like, I'll show you for example. Don't worry, this gun doesn't have ammo.
No, let's don't
If I go like this to you, get on the floor, that's not nice, right? You don't want that to happen. So don't do that to other people. That's what I've learned. People nowadays...
They
react to how you react. So if you're cool, you just laid back, hey man. How you doing?
Yeah,
They'll
I tried
like,
that.
Yeah,
I have to tell you that I tried that before, like playing, hello, I'm friendly. And the guy was, I'm friendly too. He came up to me. I was giving him food. And then as soon as he gets some gun or opportunity to kill me, he did that.
Yeah.
That's why in the city before I told you like get down on the ground. I'm not going to shoot you. I feel better with that. Cuz I know that I'm not going to shoot you if you're not hostile to me. But I'm going to check up if you got gun or something like that and you don't want to tell me that. But that's why I asked you to truly tell me if you have a gun on you and if you're friendly.
Yeah, you're right.
Yeah.
It's just one of those things, you know. It's gonna happen sooner or later.
Yeah.
You learn what kind of people to trust by their voice sooner or later, and then you'll be able to tell.
But you fucked me up.
No, we didn't kill you though.
Man.
Look, we gave you some stuff. I gave you the shotgun.
Look at his pants at the back. Look, you see the brown strip on his fucking ass.
Maiden.
Yeah. What's up,
Maiden?
Yeah, I'm
listening. We wiped so many squads in this game, like squads of 6, squads of 5 guys fully kitted out. And
we really
stepped up our game so much, we don't need to kill people anymore. We just run up to them, tell them to drop their guns and that's it.
Yeah, that's the best thing to do.
If I wanted to kill you, I would have already did it in the first second I got ammo and repeat.
Okay,
it was like second,
way,
like
we were
5
following
seconds.
You.
Yeah, we knew that you were following us.
Before this town, you were like crouching, drinking water and stuff. The whole time we were watching you when you were walking.
Well, there was
like,
two
in the valley.
That's because
that.
We've been following, avoiding 2 more guys that were coming this way.
Oh yeah, I saw those 2 guys as well. They were fully geared.
Was there someone coming?
We thought.
Someone coming?
Two fully geared guys. He's a friendly. Don't worry about him. Adam, come out.
I just hear some voice, I think.
Yeah, there we go. Right,
oh, hello.
Oh, what are you doing?
Hello.
Fuck me.
That's my friend.
Okay.
He's
nice
cool.
To
hello.
Well, it's very nice to meet people like
naked,
you
man.
In DayZ. It's really fucking yeah. Warming my heart from
very
inside
cool.
A zombie coming.
Yo.
Yeah, just accent.
Okay. Can see. Oh, he's behind.
Boy,
behind.
Good luck on your journey. Yeah. Oh, watch out.
Problem with me? You got a problem with me?
Oh, you're bleeding, man. You're bleeding.
Yeah, you're bleeding.
You need patches? I'll take pain.
He's good.
Should I patch you, man?
Okay.
Oh, where are you guys heading?
I don't know. We had no idea what we were going to do until you guys showed up. And David
okay.
Was like, let's follow them.
Yeah.
So yeah, that's mission accomplished now.
Well, we can stick together and have some fun together if you want.
Mm-hmm.
See you, man. See you,
sure.
Man.
Let's do it.
Yeah.
Let's put up a campfire, man.
You.
What?
You.
Let's go to Gorgon, it's actually just a few meters here.
Put that on.
Guys.
Yeah, let's
leave
the
way,
guys.
Nice one. Yeah, that's... Better story than Twilight. I'm so fucking happy that we met them.
At the police station. With
yep.
A loot of guns and ammo.
I really like to play DayZ in a group. That's always, people don't
yeah.
Fuck with you if you're
in
more than two people. They just don't try to kill you and stuff like that.
Howdy man, come in here. Come on.
Oh yeah.
Come on, take your pants off. Take your pants off. Bend over. Bend over.
Just being fucking raped.
My god.
Oh fuck. Lol.
Oh my god.
Fuck.
Hey, get out of here.
Holy fuck. It's so
oh
big.
My god.
It's so big.
Done.
Sure, we can give you.
Okay,
what do you need?
Ooh,
you need? You
yeah.
Need more?
Hold
on, I'm gonna drop you banana and zucchini.
Yeah.
Here
you
go,
Adam
boy.
There's a tomato behind you, dude.
And banana and zucchini.
There's
you can take
right
both.
Yeah.
Eat it all.
Hey, go get the cereal, man.
Whoa, I'm gonna die, dude. I'm on low health.
Get the cereal off Adam. Go get the cereal.
Bring it. Bring it.
Bring
it.
Bring
it! Fucking bring it!
Oh, I know that voice, too.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Fuck you and your fucking cereal, mate!
It's
fuck
his
you,
friend.
That's my fucking cereal, mate!
Yeah.
You want this? Then I'll do that. You want
this? What the fuck?
What
the fuck?
Oh my
what
god.
What the fuck?
Bad.
Oh, look at this. Oh,
shove
it's
that
it's
into
it's
his ass.
Going bad.
I'm loving this, man.
Get out of the rain, boys. Let's go.
Eat the fucking banana.
Oh, yeah, let's go, because I'm
so
freezing.
Oh, nice.
Hey, eat the banana.
I'm freezing, nice. Gonna die any second.
Nice one.
See the boys over there.
Let's go.
Hey, take my jacket then, dude.
Oh, I'm good.
I'm gonna take it.
Okay,
go.
My game crashed again. Holy fuck.
Oh, hold on, my friend crashed. Come on, you free bitches up there.
What the fuck did you do?
Fuck you.
I'm gonna fucking punch my Gimp right in the face. Get back here, Gimp.
No!
Gimp. Get
don't
back
do
here.
This.
Where are you going, Twig?
Get back here, Gimp. I'm gonna punch you right in the face.
We need to eat like a little gimp.
Please don't hit me.
Fucking bitch. Don't stick your finger up on me.
Okay.
You know who I am. I'm your master, you little cunt.
David. David.
What the fuck are you going, Twig?
David needs his pills, man. David, give him his pills, please.
David, get back up here. I don't have a problem with him.
My shotgun. Thank you.
Oh, you're staring into my eyes like you like me, right? Drop that goddamn shotgun.
You can reload that, by the way. Put some more rounds in there. It holds up to 6.
Okay. He doesn't need 6. He's a badass. He needs 3. Triple headshot. Bam, 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 bam. Kill Tom Gunn. Math like.
Okay, we really need to find food, guys.
Tricky lead then.
Where did you find that?
No. I'm stuffed, mate.
No, you lead to the next city.
Yeah, we're going to the next Mogilevka. Right next to the northwest airfield. So we're all gonna die. We're all gonna
We're gonna die as heroes, man.
We're gonna die as heroes. Yeah, I can promise you that.
Staring at you, little cunt.
Yes.
You don't even want
the fuck?
Hey. I just broke it down, sorry.
Where's my ghillie?
Oh my god.
My name's Grim, not Adam.
Oh my god.
Oh my fucking
Grim.
God, no.
What? How much spread up do you need?
How
much?
Hold on, I need 2, 3.
Here
two
you
more,
go.
Two more
there
I
you
need.
Go.
What happened?
I'll give you one.
Hey, I'm freezing. I'm actually freezing. So
I need netting.
Take my stuff, boys. I've got one last one here. Take this burlap. The breakdown into rope and burlap. Take that burlap.
I don't have a knife.
Burlap. Pick up this dress. Someone cut the damn thing for him. Come on, pick it up. Pick up the pink dress. Adam, pick up the pink dress.
Pink dress.
I don't have no...
Yeah, hold on.
Dress. Fuck off. Pink dress.
Adam,
pink dress.
I've got more food.
That's David, that's not Adam. Adam is gone.
Where did he go?
Yeah, I need a knife.
I don't know. Adam!
I'm here!
Adam, okay. Not you, the other Adam.
Oh, the other Adam, oh.
His name was
you
David,
the face
right?
Palm.
You said wrong one. I thought you said David.
No, wrong one.
And
damn it, which one is it?
Adam! Is he called Adam or is he called David?
The one shouting is called David. The one who he's looking for is called Adam. That's David. But he's also Adam.
Adam!
And that's David over there. Both of them
Adam.
Are also known as Adam.
Oh, you look like a bird now. You look like a bird.
Nice. Fly. Oh, the thing is you can't have a backpack.
Yeah, I know.
You can't...
Oh.
Alright guys, come on, let's go.
That's a shame. I'll carry it for you.
I have it on me in backpack.
Okay, let's go.
I don't know what we're doing right now, but it's weird. I keep saying that's the hacker around. Oh, there was something behind you. For a second.
Keep running, dude. Keep running. Keep zigzagging as well. Zigzag. behind us, behind us.
Got him once.
He's dead, he's dead. Take advantage. What you get for fucking hacking.
What's his name?
Get the fuck out of DayZ, man.
He's banana.
Enjoy your fucking ban, dude. Enjoy your fucking ban.
I can't take his stuff. Can you take the shotgun ammo from him? And give it to me? Give it to me? They're splitting the ammo?